The beginning of August always sees the start of the Pride season here in Brighton and Hove, and this Saturday there will be the Pride March and then the music festival in Preston Park. I'm joined in the studio by Ivor Kaplan. Ivor, thanks for coming in.
Pleasure.
How much do you enjoy Pride these days?
I think it's a great celebration for our city. It's a chance for us to show off visitors from all around the world. The music festival itself is now a two-day event. I think that's a great idea, great innovation by the Pride team. And of course, the importance of the music event is that provides the funding for many of the charities around Brighton and Hove and Sussex indeed for the year ahead. So this is a really important weekend, and it's a celebration of us, Brighton and Hove, being out loud and proud and enjoying ourselves.
Like myself, you've probably been to a lot of prides over the years. I've been going for over 40 years now. How much change have you seen across those 40 years?
Well, the prides are different in different places. So London Pride, I think, is still much more political. It finishes in Trafalgar Square. You have the mayor there. Well, not when Boris was mayor, thankfully, but you have the mayor there speaking to the crowd. I think our Pride is different because it's based around community, based around charity. And of course, these days you've got lots of prides springing up in all sorts of places, Oldham and the Isle of Wight. This is good. I really think that's a good extension of what Pride is doing. And the politics is less here and the celebration is more. And I'm not sure if you compare London and Brighton, I think that's probably the right balance between the two prides.
Do you think there is enough campaigning surrounding Pride here in Brighton?
Well, yes and no. I mean, we know there are still issues in relation to, you know, homophobic behaviour at work, homophobia generally. We know there are issues about other countries, Chechnya, Russia, some parts of Africa, the Commonwealth. These are all issues and they're rightly addressed. But it doesn't mean that for, you know, a few days in the year, we cannot have a celebration of LGBT plus life here in Brighton and Hove, and that's what we're going to be doing.
Well, the plus here in Brighton is very inclusive. It actually includes a great number of our straight friends in the city. Do you think that's good?
I do, and in terms of LGBT Labour, which I'll be on the parade with them, we welcome allies and friends who are supportive of LGBT rights, whatever.
You're actually marching this year, Ivor?
Every year, Andrew, and there's no float for me. I'm on the feet only.
And me too. Thanks so much for coming, and I will see you on Saturday at the parade.
Look forward to it.
And see everyone else at the parade this Saturday for Pride.